see, when I was a boy, there was a lad who lived down the street from me. Dan, his name was. Dan had this beautiful red Vespa. And that's all I wanted, was a Vespa of my own. You know, my mum couldn't afford it. And money was tight. So every night I prayed. I prayed to God for a Vespa. I prayed for 197 days. Did you know what I found out? I found out that God didn't work that way. So instead, I found somebody who was willing to steal me a Vespa. And I prayed for his forgiveness.
Come with us, and you will fall. The monster and the mod. We are the 198.